park back there on the side?
No, aren't you allowed to take pictures?
Yeah, you can take pictures. Go ahead.
I only got 50 something miles left. Did you unplug?
Charging.
Go ahead.
Y'all, video chat.
Just don't drop your tablet. You gotta get your camera on. You gotta turn it on.
Don't do that. Just place it up to the window instead of opening it.
Okay.
There's a high chance it can fall out. You guys do realize I'm gonna post this on YouTube.
Yeah.
And on her YouTube channel.
But this means everyone probably knows my voice and y'all's voice.
Put the window up.
Except for video. Hit that button and just let it run. Okay, recording.
Alexandra, are you on YouTube?
I don't have Wi-Fi, so I'm gonna have to post this at home.
Oh, okay.
Oh, man, what happened?
You touched it. You're not supposed to.
Mommy.
Told you to. Hit camera.
You do it.
It's right there.
Here?
Camera.
Hit this again?
Just leave
it. Just push the button. Push that button.
It was already on red.
There you go. It's recording.
Oh. You're gonna get that blue one?
She's on record. It should be doing.
Don't worry, I didn't show your face. That's why I was placing it down here.
I'm gonna go live.
Why won't this person go?
You got lines.
We can just skip the person.
No.
You can't.
And why did that person?
I don't know.
That close, don't care. No.
Wait, I just realized I can get copyrighted due to the music. The radio. Might want to turn off the radio so I don't get copyrighted.
I'm going live, people.
Oh, turn on this. Open this window.
Hi, people. I need to turn the camera around. Where's my button at? Hey,
I just
recorded. Why ain't anybody moving?
There's probably a lot of traffic.
Nobody behind us, is there?
Yeah, I don't know.
Yes, there is.
Yeah, there's people behind us, but you can't go through the cones.
I saw people going for the cones.
Well, I'm sure not going through no cones.
Can I shut this red thing off for now?
Why?
I don't even know why we're stopped.
Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of traffic up there.
Is there?
Yeah, look ahead of you. There's a bunch of cars going up there. They probably has a low staff. Let me just record the tree for now.
What's in the back window? Oh, this what's in the window. Right there, Nicole.
Sorry, Papa.
Everybody's getting...
There's two lanes.
Yeah, but why are they going for the cones? Mom, I said not to.
I'm trying to, Nikki, get that guy out of the window. I'm going to get out of my seatbelt.
I am not moving her. She is in a good mood.
Nick.
Please don't move the axle out. I know it's in your way, Mama, but just let it stay there.
Now they're gonna get a line. See it?
Yep. They're all paying, that's why.
Taking a while, so I'm guessing there's a lot of traffic, so yeah.
Get that tree over here.
It's on record, Mom.
Now it's on record.
As soon as we start moving, I'm gonna go live. Then we can say hi to people.
I'm gonna stop my video for now.
Hey, everybody. Back at it again.
Thank you. Mom, Mom.
What?
Please sit back inside of here.
Don't drop your tablet. We can't stop to get it.
Yeah, so close your window.
Yeah, Mom, I'm not stopping it. I'm not stopping to pick it up.
Put it up, Nick. Not all the way. Okay.
Put it up enough so she can drop it out the window.
Am I taping, Nick?
No. I told you to push the button.
I did. Oh.
Hey, who's watching? Who wants to watch? Hey. You gonna get your ass ran over.
Excuse me, but you just cussed in my YouTube video.
Oh no, am I gonna get in trouble?
Yes.
Tell them it was your mom.
This was meant to be a kid friendly channel.
What are you doing?
I'm taking it off till we get to where we're going.
Hey, where's all my followers at? Hello, anybody?
I'm gonna get that thing out.
Hello?
Mama, we stopped recording. Oh, that's where we have to pay. Oh yeah, that's like the end.
That's a different way.
No, that's where you pay though.
You know you're recording, right?
I am. Who's mommy? Oh, mommy.
Recording a blank screen.
No, I'm not. I got it.
Not now, you're not.
Oh, that's what I want here, Randy.
I got one follower.
What? Do that happy holidays for me.
Too late.
No, it's not.
Here.
Thank you. They pumpkins?
No, they're ornaments.
When I recorded it on my tablet last year, it did it. Want to post to YouTube.
Yeah.
Because it only works on phone or computer. Those are some big ornaments.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. They're big.
What happened to my follower, man? I had a follower on there. Guess they gave up on watching.
Or you have no one that likes to watch you.
They don't like me.
They stopped again. Honey, will you?
You're still recording.
I'm
worry about the right. That's where all the good stuff is anyways.
And we can even go to a shop.
I need some of my followers to watch. I know I got some. Facebook, come on.
Yeah, well you're not in the bedroom at the house.
Ha ha ha.
That's where most of your followers watching.
I don't do a live broadcasting at home.
Like when you were trying on your new clothes?
I didn't try on any new clothes yet.
The ones from Outdaughtered?
Oh.
You flashed all over Facebook and all that?
I took pictures of it, but I didn't.
You recorded? Why are you guys talking about this when I'm recording? I'm going to post this to YouTube.
Sorry.
Sorry.
I still wonder how they got all these lights up.
They have people.
Help.
A lot of people.
How many years?
Years?
They've been doing this for a long time.
Shoot, half this stuff probably stay up. You just don't turn them on.
Is Charlie Brown on this side?
No, let's just play whatever that is.
They're all going up our way.
Of course they're going our way.
And some are going out.
No, I think that's coming in.
Yeah.
Right, Paul?
The other side is coming in. This side is going to the other parts.
Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's even a sign there saying all traffic.
I think we were here last year at the same day.
Was it the same day?
Yep.
Really?
November 19th.
Mm-hmm. It's counting down, woman. See the numbers?
Mm-hmm.
I can hear someone playing Christmas music in their car.
Look at the kids hanging out the window.
Huh. Oh, so those are the kids out here?
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm recording. Oh, sorry.
Really hate how there's so much traffic.
Tells you how close we're getting.
I hear kids. Where are they at?
there.
Oh, that's... They're going to fall out.
Nah.
He's dancing. They're on top of the... Coming out the window. Look. They're coming out of that thing.
Already 21 minutes in. Shouldn't they be asking their kids to go back inside and buckle up?
I'm just sitting here enjoying the lights.
Mm-hmm. Especially me. I'm going to post this on YouTube. But this is probably going to be my first ever voice reveal. Kids are already all the way up there since we have more traffic. Kids were just staring.
Mm-hmm. What is she messing with her phone again?
I'm trying to make room.
Pictures. Oh.
That's why you need to put them all on a SD card.
Yeah, but I deleted some that I didn't need.
Like the guy, never mind.
Unlike me, I actually have a storage system in my phone.
There you go. $20.
You gotta hold it. I'm not gonna be able to take this. I gotta get 20.
I lied.
Huh?
I brought my wallet.
I'm gonna use my wallet when we leave.
Yeah, you're buying dinner.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cause last time we bought dinner.
It don't matter about that. She's buying dinner anyway. So I bought the gas and this.
Says, be sure to stop by the holiday gift shop located at the Red Barn.
That's what I was talking about when they had a shop.
Yeah, it's at the very end, though.
this little boy.
Even the houses here are,
I told you that was the entrance.
Next, 99.5.
Yeah, holiday music, Mom.
There sure is a lot of cars.
I'm shutting this off because you're giving me. You're going to be doing, giving me music, right? I mean, you're going to send me. Never. Water.
Bump.
Somebody over there playing their music.
That is a 20, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I want my receipt, though. If I can put it in my box. Dude, motor coaches and buses, $115, Bob. Wow. Wow. It would be long. Look at all those cars. Dang, Mom. Could that be any closer?
Mm-hmm. I could turn it upside down.
I said just a second.
All you had to do was wait.
I think you're the only one that wants to see the pretty lights when I go through.
Me?
No. Ronnie's watching.
Who's Ronnie?
Facebook friend. He owns.
The guy in front of us?
No, the person on Facebook. His name's Ronnie. Are they chatting? Nah, he's not coming. He's just waiting for the lights. Three wise men and a baby premieres tonight at 8. Part of Countdown to Christmas.
Customize your search with Liberty Mutual.
Turn that down.
That's not me.
I know it's not you. I was talking to Papa.
I made an appointment. They were professional and honest. I highly recommend you if you need help while you're in the room.
Mr. Grinch.
This view is worth a hike. And it's a good way to stay on top of my health.
Yes, I'm Cologuard, a prescription colon cancer screening option for people 45 plus at average risk. Have you screened for colon cancer?
Not yet.
Don't worry. It's more treatable than helping early stages.
Tell me more.
Cologuard is non-invasive and it's easy to help. It detects altered DNA in your skin with a 92% boost.
92%?
Yeah, even those at early stages.
This was seen in a clinical study with patients 50 and older. Any positive result should be followed by a diagnostic colonoscopy. False positive and negative results can occur.
I sneeze a receipt.
Okay.
Please. You know, you gotta have a receipt so that they know that I came.
Have a good night.
Thanks.
People don't have lights on.
You're not supposed to.
It said your, whatchamacallit, lights.
I don't want lights at all.
Ain't nobody got their lights on. Really supposed to be parking lights, but probably some people like it in the dark, right?
Yeah.
Including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking migraines, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, or are planning to become pregnant or are breastfeeding. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning, loss, vomiting, rash, and loss of appetite. The rumors are true. Agile fries are back at Taco Bell for a limited time. So if you've been craving those golden fries with their Mexican spices and that warm nacho cheese sauce to dip them in, go to Taco Bell and have a try today. Contact store for participation in training. Let's do it. Laughing is a house. Not just for the bucket. Using a wet, heavy mop on the ground. Dating the mop in the bed so it doesn't grow bacteria.
Where's everybody at?
They're going around.
Oh,
I'm talking
on Facebook.
And when you're done, you just toss the pack. Swiffer
wet jet, the faster, easier, cleaner way to clean your pores.
That's a lot of snowflakes.
You think it? Vicks VapoRub sends powerful medicated Vicks vapors right to the source of your, so you can experience cough relief and breathe easier. Generations of people have invested in Vicks VapoRub to help relieve the cough. Relieving is believing.
Live from the Greensboro Science Center's Winter Wonderlight Studio,
it's the Triads Christmas Station. Mix 99.5 W.
You ready, Alexandra?
What?
Hold on a second.
All cycling and fitness is celebrating Christmas with their biggest sale of the year. Specialized e-bikes up to $1,500 off. Discounts on kids' bikes, mountain bikes, and more. With MF I-40 in Winston-Salem. All cycling and fitness. Serving the Triad since 1961.
Stop by Dan's store online. Start now.
At the Greensboro Coliseum. Browse over 30 hot tubs and swim spas from 5 major brands up to 50% off. Financing is available and show admission is free. That's this weekend at the Greensboro Coliseum. This is spaexpo.com.
What if there was a place you could listen to all the music and
podcasts? Who are you calling?
The crew. See if they want to see the lights. Alexandra, look at the horsey.